Hi, I'm Mickey Steinberg from Motorola Solutions, and I'm here with Ross Venhuizen from our software and strategy team. Here at Motorola Solutions, we are gearing up for IWCE, which is kicking off on Monday, March 5th. We're going to have tons of different products, software, services, solutions in the booth, and you'll also have the opportunity to attend one of our mini speaking sessions. So, Ross, can you tell us a little bit more about your session in particular?
Yeah, absolutely. So I'm doing a session called Fun with FirstNet, and it's looking at emergency response in the year 2030. So obviously FirstNet coming in this year, game changer for public safety. As that technology and other technologies start to come into our workflow, what does that mean for the future of emergency response for the everyday firefighter, for the everyday police officer or paramedic? It's somewhat of a brainstorming, a fun session on what that could mean and what to start to prepare for as we look towards the future.
Sounds great. So Ross, when will your session be taking place?
It is on Thursday at 3:45.
Great. So with all the different speaking sessions that we have at IWCE this year, Motorola Solutions has a total of 17 different sessions. What other session, besides Fun with FirstNet, of course, are you most looking forward to attending?
Well, IWCE is really at a great time this year with FirstNet just starting to get rolled out. We're getting our first customers onto the network right now. That's, if I were a customer, I would be looking at any session related to that to get more up to speed on what's going on there. Our head of our FirstNet operations, Chris Patel, is giving a presentation on Tuesday at 8:30 on mission critical push to talk and the journey from what we have now to that kind of standard. I think that that'll be a great session to kind of look at more the present, and then you can come look at mine for more of the future.
Sounds great. All right. Well, thank you so much, Ross.
Absolutely.
And we'll see you guys in Orlando.